If you're new to gardening and not sure where to begin, grab a 5-gallon bucket and I'll show you what you can plant.